basically while it's still pretty wet, we want to do a little start the edges. So just kind of crinkling up the edge to get it started. It's still too wet to have it really hold up, but we need to get this started now. Otherwise, you'll probably notice some of the ones that we have over there have some cracks at the edge because this wasn't done early enough. So this will be a nice big one. Trying to get the edge as much as I can. You can tell how wet it is. It's shiny, but get that started, and then that's just gonna dry till later on today, and we will make that. Heard this.